Monsieur le secrétaire général, tout d'abord,
merci, permettez-moi
de le dire pour ceux d'entre nous qui sommes sensibles à la langue française.
Those amongst us who like to appreciate the French language, and there's a number of us in the room. I must say that we really appreciated the part of your presentation in French. May I also tell you that, and I will say this in French, because your pronunciation is remarkable. Thank you very much for this effort.
Merci également pour la qualité de vos paroles qui
I would also like to thank you for the level and quality of your presentation, which calls for a number of reflections. Now, unfortunately, we don't have a lot of time for lengthy discussion, but permit me, however, to ask one question. And the question I'm going to put is, it's like asking Jean-Claude Trichet how the exchange rates between the dollar and the yuan is going to evolve. I'm sure that he's going to come up with a reply that might be very difficult to interpret. So I would like to put you a very similar question. I'd like to mention the future of P5. Now, of course, this is linked to the thorough reform of the UN system. And obviously, I'm not going to ask you for the ideal composition of the permanent members of the Security Council. It would be hard to answer on that level. But what are, in your opinion, the various criteria that will enable us to improve the representation and the legitimacy and the efficiency or efficacy of the Security Council and its permanent members?